Hello Minecrafters, this is your otaku. My name is SamGamingMC, and we are playing How to Minecraft. And I'm just going here. Let me just stop here for a sec. Okay. Got it. Episode 5. Yes, I was trying to find the episode of it. Sorry for that, if I didn't notice. And we start out with a creeper right here. How good. How great. And near our pathway as well. Let's just draw it closer to nowhere. Hot lag. That knockback. Okay, cool. Okay. So. Oh, what's with all this creeper biz? I would not like any of this, please. Can you squish? Come on, close it. Hit, whoa! What? You guys saw that creeper in the back? What's with this? Come on, man. Gotcha. Oh my gosh. My luck today isn't, you know, isn't good. Anyone else here? No? Okay. 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 There. Fix. Yeah, I like it. Oh yeah, let's just turn off the mobs here and just go to sleep. If we can. Sleep. You know, I'm gonna take out this part right here. Yeah. Because when I'm sleeping, it'll take me to this good, awesome mountain. You know what I'm thinking here? How about making a pool? Like a little pool just right there. I mean, like, we might have enough cobblestone, so you know. Let's try that. I mean, like, we got everything so far. Awesome. I mean, like, we could do a better farm. But we need the seeds for that. We only have two. Take that back there. And our sheep is doing surprisingly well. Makes a good meat source. Well, all right. We also need to use the shears to delete the wool. Also, we need to find some, what do you call it? Ah, yes. Squid. I'm doing like a little black and white pattern, like to my home. If you guys don't, if you guys will see what I'm trying to make, sooner or later, in the point. 23 white wool! Gosh damn! Whew! Well, we need to save with the wheat too. Whew, wow. Okay, now let's start dealing with the squid first. We need some ink. Oh, we need food too. We can kill one of the sheep, that's sure. He's not gonna get killed. Let's kill you. One. That's gonna be good enough. Yeah. These sheep grow their wool very fast, I have to say so myself. Oh yeah, since we missed the 5 days, I think we're gonna record for an hour. Cause why not? Ow, ow, ow. Lag, don't do this to me. Okay. Let's wait until that's done. Okay. Also, the coal. We're gonna need all this cobblestone, and soon we're gonna go for some cobblestone mining. That lag be hurting me, like, a lot. Okay. That will probably be worth it. Let's go here. Good. What? Nah. Let's destroy this. Okay, nice. Squid, we need to get that. After that, we need... Wait, let's see how it will affect on our wall. Okay. Let's go here. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. What? Whew. Sorry guys, I'm just thinking here. Okay. Yeah. Oh my gosh. It looks like we didn't do everything symmetrical. In any case, let's not mind about that. Okay, here's what I'm thinking, guys. Move these stairs, like, in the other type of the vertical way. Ow, 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 lag, lag. But then we have to do that when you move this. Move another block. Okay, guys. I'm just thinking here. You guys have to just believe and trust, and you have to just hopefully think what I'm thinking about. So, here's what I'm going with. And I forgot we have chests in there. Gert 8. Okay. Let's put all the stuff that we don't need in here once again. Gert 8. Wait, no, we need this. We don't need this, you know. We don't need this right now, but, you know, later. Okay. Let's put everything in here. Put that there. This. Wait, no. We need one of this sand. Okay, and we need sugar cane. We're gonna create a sugar farm in midway, so... You know, expect that. Put that there. Combine this with this. No. Okay. Put that there. Put that there. Put that there. Okay. Good. All good. Whoa, lag. Don't do this. So, I think I've waited a long enough. Long enough to say this, but I am going to create a TV. Yes, a TV. The reason I need to put that there is sugarcane. You can put sugar canes on dirt, but it grows faster when it's right there. So, yes. Whew, okay, let's get this. Save up for a week, yeah. Wait, no, hay block. That's what we need. And we're gonna use that hay block and put it in there. Yes, we will. Okay. The way we're using that hay block, it's because, let's see, We need to feed the sheep. And I don't know if the sheep actually eats it. But if they do, I haven't tested that out before, but you know. We're wasting too much time here. And I'm pretty sure we run out of wood pretty soon. Okay, let's just go on and find a squid. Ow. Ow. Lag. 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 Is that correct? Indeed it is. We can make this clay into a pot and just making our home a little bit more homely. Destroy that. Destroy that and destroy that. Cool. We only get a lot of that right now. I never ventured out. Ow, lag. I just gotta pause it here. Okay. Better? Okay. Ah, squid. Ow. Okay. Let's start moving at a very slow rate. My gosh. How many frames per second is this? 2 frames per second. 2 frames per second. 3 and 1, 3, 1, 3, 1, 3, 1. Okay, pause this. Video setting, distance here. Okay, let's go here. Okay, this is somewhat faster. Okay, squid. I really need you, bud. Come on, come on. As laggy as this is, I still need to complete my mission, and that is getting one of that. My gosh. I need at least 2 for the sheep. Where is the other? If we either can find a black plant, which is hard to find, I'll just destroy a lot of squid. One is definitely harder than the other. If you have good percentage, one is harder than the other. But knowing of my lag, it's pretty as hard as each. Let me pause the recording until I get the next squid. Okay? Okay guys, welcome back to Minecraft. We got this ink sack, and we are going to put it in our wool or the sheep. And when I stopped recording it was like 26 frames per second, but now it's only 2 or 3. Okay. Pause this. Come on. Okay. How's the flame on the torch look like? Okay. Let's go here. Not bad of a lag. Let's don't run. Because when it run, so when I run, it gets really laggy. Okay. Let's go here. Here. We could just like dye the wool, but I don't want to. When you put in the sheeps, and the reason for that is because I don't want to waste that or get this ink sack again. So put that there. Okay. Oh, our wheat grown. We need 9 of this, so 3 more times, I guess. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Nope. Okay. I'm trying to make sure, like, the wheat won't be, like, stuck from 9 yet. Okay, 9. Good. Now I can finally put that 1 wheat block in. I will just destroy these pumpkins so we can get more in the later. Okay. Cool. Ah, crap, my neck. Oh wait, I don't think I'm sound is on. Okay, let's get started in this. Okay, the clay. I got a feeling that we need. Ooh, yes. Okay. That was like this. 16. Oh. Alright. We gotta go mining soon. That's for sure. Wait, no, let's get only 3 here. Yeah, 3. So, I'm gonna fill you guys in on what we're doing here. First off, I like sword decorization here, but I don't want to mess anything up. Now, it's not working for me. We need like a 4 blocker. Like this. Like this. So yeah, if you guys don't know already, I'm trying to make like a TV. And if we move that right here, I think it will do. We need a lot of black wool. Like a lot. We'll leave that there, even still. Well, in any case, let's start destroying this and just move it to that. Let's move it there. Destroy that, destroy that, and destroy that. Oosh, 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 oosh. Now, I need to be a little bit more back. Okay, let me close my laptop here. I don't really need it now. This. Okay. Do a sign right here. Good. Put that there. Put that there. Awesome. Destroy this. Yes, a fake couch look-alike. Ah, awesome. Love it. Okay. So, what now? Alright, wheat block. We need to do that. Wheat. Here. Place that there. Hey, hay bale. I wonder. Do we have an extra door? I believe we do. Wait. Door? Extra door? Aha, an extra door. Cool. So what I'm basically thinking of doing, go here, and place this here. Because I don't want to waste my trouble just going all the way back here. Well, it's not too troubling, but you know, faster way of getting here. Oh, you're a sneaky one, aren't you? Oh, hey, Can you move a bit, please? I'm trying to put a high block for you. Wait a second. Okay, let's move this turd this year. Move that there. This good. Excuse me. Move like that. What? Right. Can leave that here. Okay, wait here. Come on, don't rebel. No! I got enough trouble with you there. Okay. Oh, wait, not. Okay. Oh my gosh. Sheep. Okay, thank you. You ain't gonna get that, bro. No, you ain't. Hey, give me a second. Not move near here. Thank you. Let's go here. Test. Will he get the black helmet still? Will he grow black even still? Let's see how he grows. Until then, let's just put this in our inventory. Are you gonna grow up with black too? Cause if you ain't, there's no. Oh no. No. You ain't moving at all. Then we have to find another squid and blah blah blah. So, pool. Since we're done with everything else, the pool. We're gonna work on that. We have to work on that pool. We need to get resources, and the only time to get resources is by mining and getting more wood than we already have. Right now, we don't necessarily have any wood or coal. Yeah, this much and this much. Sorry, no cobble. That ain't necessarily a lot for me. Let's just get this coal while we're in this, because we needed that too. Because right now we only have 16. Coal is so abundant here. It's a lot of it. Look at me using my big boy words. Let's get started, shall we? Wait. Oh, parkour jump. Parkour. 23 frames per second. Now that I need you, you got me now. Awesome. The last time we stopped here, and we stopped here because we found 8 iron in here. Awesome. Ooh! Oh. Well, aren't we lucky? There's only 2? Oh, 3. 4. Ah, only 4. 4 is better than none. Oosh. Destroy this. Destroy this. How many cobble do we need? We almost got a stack. Okay, let's just continue on here. Whoa! Oh, whoa, silverfish! What? A silverfish? Whoa, a silverfish? A silverfish? Silverfish? Whoa! Wait! No! What? Oh. Okay. Random silverfish just spawned here. Our hearts, it's pretty low. Let's just, wait, does that mean there's an ender pearl? Sorry. Where's that? I hear it. Where is it? Where'd he go? Where is it? Let's dig in a pattern. Ew, that color. If you can hear it closely, I can actually hear the silverfish. Okay. Okay. I am somewhat happy and not happy that I found that. And that's because I don't want to find any more of those. And it's more of this ugly color. Great. We need to dig around this. And our pick broke. It looks like we have enough cobble. I hear something. Like in the walls. I'll be back for this. After I do a lot more other things. So, 9 seeds. More wheat then. Let me just pause this for a second. Okay guys, I'm back. I was just testing how many more minutes do we have to do until we stop, and that's 20 more minutes. So yeah. Let's go switch the sheep. Oh, looks like it stays that color. Awesome. Very, very cool. Ah, so there's this. Put that there. Let's do this. So yeah, this. So far, so good. Okay. Go in here. Alright. Do you have any other wheat? Oh, here's another wheat. Put that there. I don't want to kill anyone in black. Wait. No, no. Dang it. Take that there. And it looks like you have. This guy's gonna be killed. Okay, good. Oh, wow, you. Sorry. Oh, well, I'm conscious. Sorry about that, guys. It looks like I just got a package. And it looks like our hunger just went down. Our wheat farm needs to be growing. Like, very fast. Put that there. Oh, wheat bricks. Awesome. Put that there. Let's go here. One, two, here. Flower pot. Awesome. Let's just put it here. Flower pot. Yeah. That looks good. However, we need something to put inside it. Do we have any flowers? I believe we do, right? Let's just put this in here. Until we find something else. However, there was something outside that rubber. Is it here? Yeah, it's here. Mutton. Awesome. Okay. Here. I think I have enough wheat until I'm for another four farms. Yeah, we do. Okay, so water bucket, we have that. Okay, we need to do a four farmer, and so far this is the effective method of doing it. However, it's the slowest. So, you know, that's kind of bad. Okay. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do a new type of farming thing. It involves this right there. And just going all here. Put that all here. Okay. This is gonna be just a test. I don't know if this will work. Oh, not let's not destroy that part. Oh. Okay. Looks like that's already gotten there. Okay. It's basically easy to do. Just put that there. Go up here. Oh my god, you guys are ever gonna... Oh my... I thought this was some sort of mob creature for a second. I don't know how or why, but I just got a little bit scared of it. And we just destroyed a perfectly good... And we need water, too. Let's just get that there. Put that there, put that there, put that there, put that there. And just put these two seeds here. Sorry, four seeds. Put that there, and we start a new type of weeding farm. Because our farm is not as effective. But cedar will be. Okay. So, the main objective of this... let's just get bread. The main objective of this part is to, get a lot of wood. We need wood. Like, a lot. And that's because of... You know what? How about this? Let's make the pool right here. No. We never did find a good reason to put the fountain here. So let's just take this. And I think we should do is like put a jacuzzi like right here. And we don't need a lot of wood. But you know, we need to put two. We don't need wood at all. I mean, like, we have the cobblestone and we have the carved stone bricks. And so yeah, I think we can manage. However, certain our tools is not gonna, you know, last very long. I had the hoe for like ever since the game started. So you know. So far so good, I guess. This cobble's a 2x2, like there's like another layer here. My gosh. Okay. And as we did right here, oh, look at the trees, it's growing up. We just need to do the same thing here, like 2x2. Or the 2x around it. Because if we do that, the water would be dripping like down the floor steps, and I don't like that. It looked very gross, and I don't think you guys like seeing that too. So what I'm thinking is right here, I'm thinking of making like a little stairs like down here. And then those stairs is gonna be like a jacuzzi thing. I don't want it to be raining, so I'm gonna like put a little roof above it. But yeah. I say it's gonna be pretty good. And after this, we're gonna use some like a fake stuff appliances, such as a shower room. Just because I like doing things like that. Okay. Boop. 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 Ah, no, not this boop. Okay. Boop. Boop. Okay. Boop. Boop. And a boop. No. This was wrong. I need to be somewhat symmetrical. Yeah, but at this part, it doesn't look symmetrical. Let's try this and see how it goes. Okay. Does it go to the last two or no? Let's go here, last two. Yeah, last two. Okay. Wait, no. Sorry about that, guys. My brother just, like, interrupted the recording for a second, so... Yeah. Yep. It's gonna be hard, I guess. It's a one, two out. And over here, it's a one out. Hopefully, I'll do the best for this. A two. Back here, two? No. Wait, yeah. A two. No, this is not a two. Okay. Yeah, I think this is the last part here. That sorted out. Awesome. So what we can do is like rain this like down under here. Just wondering. And I'm just thinking about what should we do. Wait, let me pause it for a second. Okay, well, I was just checking how many more minutes of recording. Let me just get this out of here. Looking at this, not too symmetrical, is it? You know what's happening here is because of this part. What can we do about it, huh? I guess just not gonna go up with symmetricalness. Sad for me. Okay. Now even so, we need to decide what to do here. Put this here. And so this is supposed to be the middle. So stone bricks. Put that here. Here. Whoa. Lag up in this situation here. Put that there. Is that the old quote says, games don't make gamers angry or make them have anger. Lag does. Dang it, lag. Restoring all our hearts and humanities. They aren't growing. It's sad for some reason. I'm gonna discover a new type of farming sequence later. Here. Now we have an infinite water source here. I love the water mechanism that happens in this game. With infinite water sources, it's not normally possible, but I guess Mojang make it. This is the best that's gonna be going. Gone with. And let's just like move it right there. There. Awesome. Now let's see what the other side. There. Okay. Is that there? Let's go here. 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 Awesome! Badass! Sorry, I didn't mean to say ASS. Razor don't even let me say that word, so. Just stretching up here. Okay. So, 8 black wool. Not bad so far. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. I want 2, 3, 4. And after that, place this here. Okay, and let's just destroy these. This, and this. So far, so good. Our TV is looking out quite well. What are they looking at? Do you have any more wheat? Just that one wheat. Did we make another sheep? I heard the No! It's a gray sheep. Sorry, man. No. Oh, gosh. Okay, we have one side completed here. Sorry for that, but I don't... The gray should not be existing here. Sorry. Here. We're done with the white wool, so we can just all make it paint. Put that there. Got it. Put that there. One painting. There's a way how to turn this painting into a 4x4 painting. Or maybe after this is all done, we can try to make like a little painting here out of crossover. I think I would like that. I think I would like that. I very much would like that. So, other things to do. As much as I like the results, I like the field farms. I believe that it. I'll delete all of this part. Destroy all this. Put that there. We got this many seeds. Awesome. So, we have a lot of dirt. Awesome. Okay, now let's just make it at least one more that. Yeah, this much more. Actually, we needed to put one there. There we go. Okay. Awesome. Good. Yes. Perfect. Sure won't get sunlight, but I'm pretty sure the torches would help that. I'm thinking of making a fantastic, type of farm. Like, up here. So, you know, that's cool. That is cool to make with. Put that there. I put that there. I put that there. Awesome. Got it. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Awesome. Really awesome. So, put this torch here. I'll put this torch here. Awesome. Cool. Wait, where's the other black sheep? Okay, that's the other black sheep. Awesome. Just painting. Me sticks too, right? Off to wood getting we go. So far I'm liking how my Minecraft world looks like. Everything is pretty okay where I am. Ooh. You know what we should have done? We should have waited until that baby grew up and then we could get the food from it. Cause right now, I think there's gonna be like a little skeleton, like a tricky skeleton, like hiding in the forest here and like do a 360 bow snipe into my face and for me, you know. So let's see what time is it right now. It's 11:45. I think we need to do 10 minutes more of this, then we'll be off here, and I'm gonna go do some running. Or just watch some anime, and then at 5 o'clock I'll do some running. And at those times, five videos are gonna be posted today. And today is, I think, Monday. Still at break, Christmas break. Or should I say New Year's break right now? Destroy all this. Yes, this is Stackworth. That'll do us good for a while. Ah, okay. Two hearts. Really, you know, touching the edge of my life. Really holding on to it right now. Our house is very close to the forest. Ow. Lag. Leg. Okay, destroy this. I'm trying to dedicate myself to this field. So I can save this type of mineral. And what they say on the internet, I'm craving that mineral. I don't know who came up for it. I don't know why they came after it, but I don't even want to know what it means. Okay, destroy this. We have a lot of stuff in our inventory. Oh well. Alright, seeds here. Put that seed here. Let's just put all the useless stuff into our chests. Oh! Before that, destroy this. We don't need this. We need this. Place that there. Lilac. Place that there. Oh, sorry. Okay, I guess we can't put that there initially, so let's just place that there. Awesome! That's cool. Das. Very cool. put that there. Put that, and that. We'll just take that in our inventory right now. Yep. Cool. I like it very much. Let's see if any wheat grew. Either we give the wheat to them, or do the wheat to ourselves, because we only have... Oh, I thought that was a skeleton for a second. I am hallucinating a lot. Oh yeah, where's the salt? Where's all the seed go? Guess that won't have any seeds for a while. Okay, well, let's feed ourselves bread and let's see how we can do from there. I don't like it how everything goes so far. Let me pause it for a second. Okay guys, it seems like this video is about to go to the end. We did a lot of stuff, that's for sure. We're just gonna say bye, peace, and signing out.